Junior genetic spy lizards. One, the members of a team are like links in a chain, protecting the group from the enemy. Two, a chain is only as strong as its weakest link. Three.
Yawn. I think I understand why his character was never released.
Yes, even my stuffing is getting sleepy.
Guys, a little respect here?
Very little.
Three. The strongest chains are forged in the fire of battle. Four.
Four?
You said there were three.
The last one is more of a personal motto I've added. Only the greatest agents learn the fourth rule.
Oh, brother.
Well, what is it?
I don't know. I don't think everyone is interested.
Come on, Gal. I'm super interested.
Fine. The fourth secret is...
Oh, no! Galileo!
Help! Help!
Galileo!
Let me go! You got my leg, but what about me? Oh no, that's my favorite appendage!
Oh boy. No! Galileo, kidnapped! Crow, leg!
The leg can be easily reattached.
Not without Galileo, it can't! It's Gal! He's messaging us! Look!
By Gorm!
That looks bad.
And now I think it's just selfies to improve on his angle. But Sloba, analyze this image.
Yes, I have determined it is Galileo overacting.
I meant, where is he?
Oh, he is in the park.
Let us race my chariot to our imperiled partner.
Slowbot, find Masco and Sarge Charge. Tell him to meet us ASAP. We've got a bird to beat and a leg to repair. Hurry!
Board Miriam!
All alone, one leg down, out here in the wild. Time loses its meaning. Your mind starts to play tricks on you. You hear things like the distant laughter of old friends.
Not distant!
And not old!
Jump down before he comes back!
I can't. My glider won't balance without my other leg. Besides, why do you care? You let it take me!
We weren't there for you then, but we are here to rescue you now! I'm coming up!
Take your time. I'm not going anywhere. Well... Harvey!
It's drawn to the gold star!
Galileo, take the sticker off!
Throw it far!
I knew it! You two are just jealous of my medal and... I'll never give in!